Okay, I don't know if you can see it in this bright sunlight, but there's a perfect like formation in the snow where some type of raptor obviously got a mouse or something. You can see mouse tracks or something coming this way, and then a pounce site, and then behind it you can see where the tail feathers scraped along the snow. A little bit of a wing imprint, I have no idea, but it's very cool.